So I've just booked my bus, my flight, and then my car hire to get to Santo Domingo de Silos, which is where they filmed the scene at the end of The Good and the Bad and the Ugly, the climactic shootout between the trio. It's called Sad Hill Cemetery, and it was restored 3 years ago for the 50th anniversary of the movie filming there. So I have to go and see it. And now I have the rest of the week to think about it and be excited. Okay, so I've got most of the packing ready to go into this bag, which I bought especially, and it should fit on as airplane cabin baggage. Hopefully, it should do. Oh, it's so early. And here we have my car. Let's get in there. On the way to Burgos. Well, made it to the hotel. It's quiet and basic enough. Not much of a phone reception, no Wi-Fi, but it's exactly what I need. Place is pretty quiet at night, but there are a couple of hotels and bars open. And this is the beginning. Still on the hill, but making progress. I think you get the idea by now. Uphill most of the way. going downhill now. It's well, this is one of the best moments of my life, I think. I think I'll go this way. Well, this is just a practice shot with the small tripod. I'm sitting here having my lunch, looking at the cemetery, and this is absolutely amazing. So glad I came here. It's everything I was hoping it would be, actually.